Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another quick tip video. Today, we're going to talk about how to fix a stuck pixel like this one on your camera. Today, we're going to talk about how to fix a stuck pixel. But before we do that, I need you to do me a big favor. Give this video a big thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe. We're trying to hit 200 subs by my birthday on July 23rd, and we're really close. We're only about 10 away. So if you could hit that sub button, I'd really appreciate it. First, we need to determine if it's a stuck pixel, a dead pixel, or a hot pixel. A stuck pixel is typically a pixel that appears on your camera that shows up as red, blue, or green. A dead pixel typically appears as black, and a hot pixel typically gets brighter the longer the camera stays on because it's heating up. But today we're only focusing on stuck pixels. So let me show you how to fix it right now.
So the first thing you need to do is go into the menu on your camera. Find where it says black balance and click the black balance option. Once the black balance finishes, the stuck pixel should be gone. You may need to run the black balance two or three times to get rid of the stuck pixel. And as you can see in this shot, our stuck pixel is now gone.
Thanks for watching this video today. I hope it helps you out in case you ever get a stuck pixel on your camera. If you have any other questions, feel free to ask them in the comment section below. And remember, as always, to dream big, think bigger, and always be you.